They certainly be mine. His dad's not out here, is he? I don't know, I just got this weird feeling. Because we still don't know who locked us in there.
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2%
holy
contained.
Cow.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there and... I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Okay.
It's beeping again.
Could you follow that signal? Maybe?
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario,
oh,
maybe.
Nice.
No,
they're leaving the country.
Happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Let's see if we can figure out... We need to go west. Like, exactly there. Alright, let's see if we can figure this out. Man, this is getting awfully close. The wind's really picking up. You see embers flying by. Actually, kind of hard to see where I'm going.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
We are getting close, boys. I don't know what we're about to step onto. I'm getting a little bit nervous. What?
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my God, Henry.
This is insane.
Found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
Wow.
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
There was a lot of fancy equipment for a simple tape.
He's gone.
Tape.
Deeper into the Shoshone, he doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
And I don't know about this. I can hear the helicopter right now. Check my map. Should we go after Brian? I don't know. I mean, after Ned, I don't know. We gotta head north. This fire is really getting bad. You know, did Ned kill Brian? I'm doubtful. I think it's entirely possible.
There's a clothesline.
That it was an accident.
I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while.
I can certainly understand why he wouldn't want to go back and answer questions and stuff, but... This is interesting. Teen magazines.
He held on to some of Brian's things. His wizards and wyverns.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
To a rad bad mega dad. That's a little cheesy, but, you know. Do we turn it around? No, just a one-sided card. Winter needs propane, firewood, food, winter jackets, blankets, matches, books, battery power, boots, duct tape, socks, elk skin. Hold on to that. I wonder if I should hold on to some of this other stuff as evidence. Because that was one of the tasks that was given. Can't hold on to much, though. Oops. H39. Observational traits. Fuck guilty? What? I don't understand that. Research site info. How to break in. That's interesting. Yeah, I still don't know if... It doesn't seem to be Brian's... It should be Ned's. I keep mixing them up. It doesn't seem to be his site. Never move. Fuck. What? I don't know about this Ned guy. He seems to be a little off his rocker. Delilah, H43. More observational reports. No kids. Abandoned wife. Not to be missed. Would not be missed if removed.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
This is quite the... Oh, we got some beer cans. Steven's room, it says? Pit each other against each other. Pit against each other. And this is interesting stuff. Vandalized tower. I think I better take these. Keys gone. Drunk again. These aren't it. We're going in pretty much opposite of chronological order here. This is quite the setup here.
Yeah, quite the view. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
Okay. I think I've done all the investigating I can do up here. Let's get out of here. Make sure I'm going the right way. No, we're gonna have to go. We have to go north. ASAP. I don't know how exactly to get there, though. From here. Let's go down here and see if we can find a different route. Yeah, that was a... I was not expecting that, but... At least we solved that aspect. We learned a little bit more about Ned. Definitely a resourceful fellow, rigging those batteries up the way that he did. I don't necessarily want to go up that way again. Going the opposite way, the way I want to go. I'm going north. Yeah, we're going the right way here. Come on, give me the rope. Apparently, this rope doesn't lead us to exactly the same spot that the other rope does, so we're going to have to trust this rope will lead us to the correct spot. Just hoping I can get out of here before the whole forest goes up in flames. It is getting nasty up here. Oops, wrong button.
I know we should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not.
No, I'm not either. I want to get out of here. I'm worried about dying for...
Father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
I think that Ned loved him.
I don't want to hear it.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you...
You figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong. You said it yourself. It was Ned's job to look after him.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there. So they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm gonna be asked about Ned Goodwin.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them. Hike safe.
Man, she left us. She left us alone. And I can't seem to get the hell out of here. Can't seem to figure out my way around these woods anymore. What are we doing here? We're getting there. We're very close. Relatively speaking, of course. It's funny I actually remember this part. That white rock. Right down. Everything's kind of color coordinated for you so that you can jump up and down. The white rock helps you see it helps you see it from everything else. It's a nice distinctive color. This I don't remember at all. Okay, go up. I don't remember this at all. Okay, here we go. Okay, we have to go this way, yeah. Here we go, we're getting close, guys. Put that down. This is where we found the supply drop earlier, or we had to come pick it up. Remember, there was three boxes in the supply cache. We had to get the middle one because that one belonged to us. The other two either belonged to another lookout station or to a group of scientists or researchers or something like that. I think this is the way. Yeah, there's Delilah's tower up there. And here we go. Here's the emergency.
The evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there?
No, she's gone. Delilah? I forgot about that. Here we go. Let's get the hell out of here before we burn up. Alright, here we go. Here's her little outhouse. It's interesting seeing what she was living in. Pretty similar to ours, not quite identical, but got some slippers and stuff in here. Teddy Roosevelt again in here in the game. It's interesting, we've seen him before. Nice looking bed, actually. Oh, there's her sketch of Henry. all she knows is white and wear shorts. There's her tequila, there's her biff instead of jiff. Pork pond. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get to where we can get out of here. We can't go this way.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Thanks. Appreciate that.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure.
Interesting deal.
Maybe...
Oh, here
maybe
we go.
You could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Going back to Julia is not something Henry's really looking forward to.
Henry, look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah.
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
Not the first person to smoke pot in that
now
family.
Land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Bye, Delilah.
I mean it. Good luck.
Yeah.
Bye, Hank.
So long, Delilah. Sounds like our ride's here, guys. Even though I can't see it. Oh, here it is. Goodbye, Wyoming! You know, that was a really good game. Firewatch, I was really happy with the way that it went. I wouldn't give it a 10 out of 10 as far as the gameplay and the story goes, but I enjoyed it. Let's start off with the love triangle, if you will. It seemed to me like Henry was more interested in Delilah at the end than Delilah was interested in Henry. She seemed like she wanted Henry to go back to Julia. And, I don't know, just figure things out for themselves before she decided to enter into any sort of a relationship with Henry. Henry, on the other hand, seemed really interested in her. And that, I don't know if, how much of that was because of the drama that they'd just gone through, and how much of it was just the fact that, you know, going back to Julia meant he was going to have to go back to someone who may not remember him, because Julia has Alzheimer's. And that's obviously not a situation that's particularly pleasant to go through. I wouldn't wish that on anyone. Now, as far as the mystery aspect of the story, it didn't go as I expected. When I broke into that gate, I full on expected some sort of weird Dharma initiative thing from Lost. When in reality, it was just a monitoring station that that they were doing for the plants and the local wildlife, I guess you can call it. And Ned had just happened to tap into their system to see if Henry was getting any closer to figuring out that he was there. And I don't know, the whole thing, it was okay. I wouldn't rate it that high though if I was actually gonna rate this as a game, you know. Graphically, it was beautiful. I think the engine that it uses though could use a bit of a tweak. Some optimization is definitely there. I had some massive frame loss here every once in a while. Even with a really good system. All in all, I was pretty happy with the game. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. This is the first time that I've gone out and did a whole dedicated series for a game other than War Thunder. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Take care, guys.